times. A clinical display by Rochdale, who moved further away from the foot of the table. Brighton keeper Nicky Russ dropped a clanger as he failed to hold on to Mark Stewart's shot, and Gary Jones was left with a simple finish. Andy Gook made it safe for Rochdale, their first win at home in some 2 months. As for Brighton, who've already lost seven times in 1998, it's once again all about league survival.